This is our guide and our method of propulsion.
Sweetheart.
He's doing a very good job.
Sweetheart.
Uh-oh.
Remember the first time that we were here. We not go directly in the tourism. That's why we didn't save. It's costly. It's 3,500.
Right.
But right now, I just pay only 1,200. If we added going to Balidbid, we add only 3. So we save a lot.
Okay.
It's not the same that the first time that even the joiner.
It's okay. I'm good.
Because Kuya, he is a great driver. And, you know, he take us to save a money. We're going to save it. Ayon doon.
Clear the water is. It's amazing. What's the name of this island?
Balidbid Lagoon, sweetheart.
Okay, I'll let her pronounce that because I can't. But Virgin Island is actually next after this.
Our last destination is Virgin Island.
So we're here.
It's Monday.
And I'm going to try to get off this boat without drowning myself.
So Balidbid Island. Here, Kuya. Dan na ate. Diha sa tunga kuya katong lagoon diha.
It's Pressy in her cute little orange shorts. Wow, this is beautiful. Wow. I'll be taking some time off in that. I think we have found paradise for today. Some kind of little lagoon there or something.
holder, honey, I need it.
Getting a fresh avocado ice cream shake. It's a lot of work to make these. Are these avocados or mangoes? Mangoes and avocados? Or okay. So this gentleman here owns this establishment. He lives here.
1996 to 1997, a year.
His front yard is the ocean. He's got a little store. So tourists stop by and they buy from his store. And he's got his motorcycles. Of course he has a rooster. Every Filipino has a rooster. And a beautiful yard, if I must say so myself. So we have our fresh mango shake made in front of our eyes. And is it used coconut milk? Is there coconut milk in it?
Evaporated.
Condensed milk and fresh mangoes. It's delicious. And it's 80 pesos, which is about $1.40. Very good stuff.
You want?
No, I'm good. Cressy has found the whale. Ha ha ha.